It's Adam Cincerillo. Are you smarter than a homeschooled eighth grader?
That would be stealing somebody else's copyrighted work, or it might not have to be copyrighted, but it's stealing somebody else's work.
Plagiarism is when you like when you put something off or you steal somebody else's work and write it down or copy it pretty much.
EMBARRASSED.
EMBARRASSED.
Oh man. I don't know. Brazil? What is it?
Brazil.
Yes!
The largest country in South America, I believe, is Brazil.
It's got something to do with gravity and the moon or something. I don't know.
Isn't it the gravitational pull between the sun and the moon? Yeah, I'm gonna go with that.
I don't know. Rent? I have no idea.
Important life process? You mean like? There's a bunch of life processes. I'm gonna go for food. They photosynthesis, but I don't know if that's right.
Niner 802.
What? No, 1861. My grandpa and I mean we're Civil War fanatics.
Michelangelo?
Artist painted the Mona Lisa. Da Vinci?
Person, place, or thing.
Person, place, or thing. Son.
Sahara?
Largest and hottest. The Sahara?
I don't know. I'll guess 10.
Only millimeters, inches, or centimeters. 10. Adam Jones, I kicked your butt, destroyed you. I mean, I don't even think I got anything wrong. It's just, I don't know, I just dominated and, yeah. Super pumped, man.
You know, I think I had that one, but I couldn't hear very clearly. There was bikes in the background, so some of the questions got muffled a little bit, so that's why I didn't answer them right.